Okay guys, right now we're gonna show you how to hook up to the trailer. All you need to do, we're gonna hook up to this trailer. All you need to do, just make your tractor straight with your trailer. And then slowly, very slowly and carefully, go to a trailer. As you can see here, do you see this kingpin? You need to make sure your I'll show you guys. You see? Exactly. That's what you need to do, and make sure the kingpin will go inside of there. You see? Exactly. You see how it works? Hey, hey! Hey, bro! Stop! No, no, go! Bro! Kingpin! А ну-ка, let's see. Yeah, you need to.
А что ты стоишь?
Да, you need to make the этот landing gear lower the landing gear. Yeah, guys, you need to lower landing gear in order to let it go in. Okay guys, as you can see now, it's almost all the way in, and you need to make sure it's gonna go completely in and it's gonna click. Okay, that's how it says to click, and there you have to see a protector for that. And after that, you have to pick up the landing gear. After you pick up the landing gear, here is a hoses, electrical hoses and air hoses. You have to connect them together. Make sure your, I'll show you in the truck what you need to do. After you connect it to a trailer, you need to make sure that your pressure going to be 100 to 120 psi, and that it's going to be a because that way it's going to be a safe driving. If your pressure is lower than 120 psi or 100 to 120 psi, then you have a problem with your trailer, probably air leak or something, and you need to check it with your company to make sure that everything is safe out there. Thank you guys, subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and drive safe out there. Bye bye.